Something here you might be able to make use of. Come see me at my farm, please.
Watched it go down.
It's worth checking for survivors. It could be someone from outside the quarantine.
Aircon?
Just kill me. Why? How could they?
Aircon, is that you?
Coward. Kill me!
Hey, Aircon!
What could I do?
Hey, you're safe, man. Get a grip. Your daughter's alive.
Shoot me, please. I want to join them. Coward.
Aircon, your daughter is alive. She's at Jazeer's farm. She needs you.
Coward.
For fuck's sake. Jazeer, are you there? Look, I don't know how this happened, but Aircon is alive. He's a wreck, though.
Our cat's alive? And you really did get rid of those bandits?
Listen, he doesn't know me, and I can't get through to him. He's in deep shock. Look, the farm's clear, so I don't know. Maybe you could ask your guys to bring him back?
Of course, of course. We'll take care of it. Thank you.
much of a hint. Seems like I've seen a hill rising from the water before. Could be that rocky island. Huh. Guess I have to head into the cemetery. At night. Great. Wishing well inside a cave that's hidden in plain sight. Nope, this won't get me anywhere. Okay, so I need a place to watch the sea from way up high. The lighthouse?
Thank you. people hear me. Is anybody there? Help! We're trapped! We're in a house near the river. I'm stuck here. I have my two kids with me. Please! Anybody there? Please! Help us! I'm stuck in this place with my two kids. We won't survive on our own. We're in danger, please! Help us, anyone!
Daddy, did you hear that? Someone's coming!
Hey, is somebody out there, please? We need help! Please, don't leave us here on our own!
I can't even express how grateful I am, how grateful we are. We don't really have anything to give you, but at least treat this home as your own from now on. This house is your house too now.
A safe place to rest can be a real lifesaver. Thanks.
We're safe and alive, and it's all thanks to you. You're doing more good for all of us than even you know. It's no wonder everybody talks about you, Mr. Crane.
See, Tolga? Told you it was Crane.
Are you sure? He looks weird.
He always looks weird. Crane, we did it! We flew!
But not with the jetpack.
But we found a plane instead.
Almost in good condition. Had to make a few adjustments to it.
And the gasket broke. All the oil leaked out, the engine seized up.
We had to jump out. But Mr. Dahl, our boss...
Whoosh! He flew all the way to the west. You have to find him, Crane.
But you two actually care about someone else.
Oh, you wound us, Mr. Crane. Also, Mr. Dahl is a billionaire. He'll make us rich.
All right. How am I supposed to find him?
Simple. Mr. Dahl has a transmitter in his backpack. That's our insurance.
You know, in case he tried to screw us over.
Can't trust anyone, you know.
Take that tracking device. The beeping will be faster the closer you are to the transmitter.
And when you get back, we'll tune this tracking device so that you'll be able to find other things. Tolga, tell him.
Everything that's chipped, Crane. And these days, a lot of things are chipped, aren't they? Military equipment, for example?
But first, Mr. Dahl.
Go for it, Crane. You can do it. We believe in you. You have to say things like that to people like him, you know.
Ugh.
Crane? Did you find the aircraft? Did it really crash?
Yes, and yes. But the crew were no outsiders, just a few unlucky people trying to get out of Harran.
Did anyone survive? Are they dangerous?
Yeah, two survivors, but no, they're just a pair of suicidal mad scientists. More dangerous to themselves than anyone else.
Scientists, you say? The mother would like you to keep an eye on them, just in case.